Hey you guys, welcome back to your girl's music journey. Let's explore some music. Higher Love. Let's get straight to it. Let's see how he presents it. Let's explore his music for the first time ever. So make sure you guys bear with your girl. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it, you guys. Higher Love. Makes you feel like you're floating love or more of a higher power love. I don't know, but his voice, and then you see him doing his little dance move. You got the web moving, energy is on point.
Oh,
he has soul, baby. He has soul and I felt it. So this is a higher love, romantic love, you know. It takes you to a whole different level of love, you know. Takes you to a whole different level of emotions and dreaming and just that different higher feeling in your heart. I mean, like, this was more of a romantic love, not a religious love, but higher love could be like a higher power love. But I definitely feel like this was more of a romantic love, just finding that person that you vibe with spiritually, emotionally, physically. Just everything is on point with this person, you know, to the point you're doing this whole song about this person, you know. You want to tell the whole world about this person. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he brought something to the table, you guys. Yeah, it's just that shine of pure desire love. And he explained it so well. The soul on fire. You feel how strong it could be. Like, he's definitely invested into this. He's definitely invested into this. You guys, this is unconditional love, baby. You guys let me know down in the comments how you guys feel about Steve. And we're going to keep him on his channel. We're going to keep jamming him on my music journey. Explore more of his music. But you guys be the judge down in the comments. Oh, I fell in love. I fell in love in literally like 5 minutes. Oh, this is so wrong. But it feels so right. You guys, of course, let me know down in the comments and I'll get to more. Let's go.